Welcome back, Captain. I'm afraid you're going back in the air as soon as your bird's been refueled. Here's the current situation. Now that we've taken out the enemy jamming, we're starting to get a clearer picture of the Artemis attack. And the situation is even worse than we feared. There have been airstrikes or hit-and-run attacks at most of the major U.S. military bases across the country. As you probably know, Norfolk Naval Base has been the focus of Artemis's attack, and we fear the base's defense has been overwhelmed. The last message we received from the base commandant was that they were under heavy air and ground attack. We have to assume that Artemis has gained complete control of the base. It's absolutely vital that we retake Norfolk. It's the primary storage depot for the Atlantic Fleet's nuclear weapons. We're gathering all the troops at our disposal, including NATO reinforcements and the Andrew Jackson Carrier Battle Group in the Pacific, to take part in the attack. Norfolk's defenses are extensive and include highly advanced surface-to-air missile systems. You're going to have to perform a series of difficult and dangerous airstrikes to disable the coastal defense network so the amphibious assault team can make their landing. Once the Marines hit the beach, you'll need to provide close air support for the assault teams until they reach their objectives. Failure is not an option, Captain. Good luck and good hunting.
Flight, this is Commander Bolton. The mission clock has started and the Marines are preparing to assault the beach. The defense network along the coast is controlled by three fortified command centers. We've got to knock those sites out before the assault teams hit the beach. The problem is that the coastline is heavily defended by AA batteries and the latest generation SAM systems. These missiles are highly agile, can even engage advanced stealth aircraft. Fortunately, we've got some software upgrades for your ERS that should allow you to fly an evasive route through the sand net. We'll upload a new set of algorithms when you're ready to move on to the next target.
Hello, Captain Crenshaw. ERS
down. We're uploading the first evasion course now. It's critical that you keep your plane within the ERS envelope to avoid getting hit by a SAM. There is no room for error. You should have the evasion route on your display now. Good luck, Crenshaw. We'll upload the next route when you've taken out the first command center.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
You're in the pipe, Oxley. Stay focused!
Warning. Missile evaded. Missile evaded.
Keep it steady, Oxley. You're closing on the target.
Missile evaded. Missile evaded.
Coming up on the target. Get ready.
Warning.
Weapons on. Just a few more seconds. I haven't been in a fight like this in the Gulf War. You've reached the target. Fire at will. Friction on the target. That one's knocked out.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
You're gonna have to hold out until we can complete the upload. Excellent job, Crenshaw. We're uploading the route to the second command center now. Hang tight. The data transfer will take about 30 seconds.
Copy that, sir. We're getting data now. Incoming missile. Evade!
Navigation HUD on. ERS downloading.
Lightly, this is control. Check six, check six. Nice dodge, Captain. Showing clean separation. Good launch. The man is finished. Good shooting, flight leader.
Behind you. ERS download completed.
The upload for the second target is complete. You're clear to begin your attack.
ERS low altitude mode activated.
You're in the pipe, Hawksley. Stay focused.
Missile evaded. Missile evaded.
Keep it steady, Hawksley. You're closing on the target. You should be seeing the target any second.
Warning.
You've got a solid lock. Fire away.
Missile evaded.
gun range.
Enemy behind
you. ERS download completed.
Missile evasion complete. You're clear to attack the third command center.
Enhanced reality system on. ELO altitude mode activated.
Send it out. We're starting our run now.
Target acquired. Engage at will.
Keep up the air support. The assault forces are making good progress towards the base.
Weapon deployed.
Ground target destroyed.
This is Victor 3-6. Question for your air support. We're pinned down near the base command center. Can you assist?
Keep up the pressure, Hawk. The Marines are making good progress.
This is Victor 3-6. Contact front. We're heavily engaged against dug-in infantry and armor. Requesting immediate air support.
Secure the rest of the base and gather what intel you can. I need to contact the president immediately.